Hi, I'm Elizabeth Mobley. I just made this fused glass dish. It was really easy. It's so easy, I think you can make one too. For this dish, I started by creating a design on a sheet of paper. Then I selected my colors, then my glass. That's a nice shade of green. It doesn't look like canary yellow now, but it will after it's fired. Blue for the sky. And some black for the center of the flower. And some yellow. Let's see if I have everything. I have my pattern, sheet glass, frit, Vitrograph, hairspray, alcohol, cutting tools, rulers. I have my form for shape, safety gloves, and safety glasses. I'm ready to go. And so once the glass cools and it's taken out of the kiln, it's basically finished. All I did afterwards is clean it up. That's it. It wasn't hard to make.